Okay, so on the plus side, no super nasty conditions in the zone itself. On the minus side, meteorite squalls. I gotta find a better way to go around this triangle. One that keeps the impact down to a minimum. Are a resource, I need it. The magnets, I suppose, are a bit of a nice to have. What are these mysterious boxes? While I'm sitting here, wait a second. Is this map anywhere? Welcome once again to that stabilizer. Exactly what I was looking for. A beach ball. Wait. What is this? It looks like a dumpster probe, but... Well, I can't see when it's rolling away so fast. It is a dumpster probe, but it's unlike any dumpster probe that I've ever run after. Bottom to this somewhere. It's basically impossible for this thing not to stop rolling. The excess momentum. There we go. Merry chase and jungle better be worth it. And again, I do seem to make a habit of staying in these places for kind of a short time compared to anything else. There we go. Oh boy, this is quite positive. Maximum size enough to poke the bee. I don't think I should look forward to opening it just yet, though. After all, I have to get back home first, don't I? Looks like as good a route as any to take. Meteorite school, in which case it'll be perfectly understandable. Let me go fast before this thing slams me into a tour bus or something. But I have a pretty good idea as those tumbling cubes. Plenty of duckers, I think. Perfect health here. There we go. Yeah, I knew something was really bad condition. I didn't know what. There's two. Oh, and there's three. There is a storm coming from... No, and I don't care, I just want to get away from it. the storm going to pass both it and that... that other thing by. Two of us. Okay, I'm in a tunnel now. Tunnels are easy shelter. Yeah, you can tell what I'm hiding from by how it sounds. Hiding away from the storm. Patch myself up some. Do those things, like, stay there? And is it possible to set one off, like, remote? I don't know what the answer to these questions is. Or... who cares? I don't have time for... time to correct my grammar. It's the middle of a meteorite storm, for Pete's sake. Hold it. Fallen firmaments. I suppose now that I'm a safe distance away, I can scan the thing. It's got this big pile of radiation around it. Didn't know radiation came in piles. Yeah, my Olympian door, which is made of Olympium, had taken such a pounding. Storm over yet? Okay, it looks like it's passed. But I am going to have to pick my way through what's left of it, namely these, I forget what they're called. I'm just going to call them giant tourist things, because they're giant, they have tourists in them. And it's too windy out for me to have control of them. Wait, no, that's not the wind either, is it? Escape from them. I have no idea what would have happened if they had slammed me into, say, one of those, whatever they're called, tourist... They're tourist traps, that's it, they're tourist traps. If I'd been slammed into a tourist trap, I'd have been in huge trouble. Related find it. What are we doing in here? Anchor. I'm gonna take the corrupt anchor. I'm kind of close to it. Drive around here and eventually find the rune again. What is the terrain? If I want to drive, I can't. But if I don't want to, I can't. This is the right direction. But I can't go up the hill. Okay, when I start going down the hill, I am not turning around. It's because I want to. certainly enough cars for it. Wheels loose. It's better than a flat tire, I guess. I think I know which gate I want to take. Two options as far as that's concerned. So, first, actually, we have this. What does it? Yeah, here it is. There's a lot more. There we go. It's the headlight, this fiber light. Swing and a miss, apparently. Honestly, it's like this thing is fixable except when it isn't. Okay, now I'm confused. Why? There we go. What are we doing? Swatting at it? If I can't fix things... There, that's better. I can't fix this. I don't know why. So I suppose it's not that much of a concern if we're going forward. Alright, that's much better. Can't make that much of it, but, yeah, this door's fragile. I guess I can stop opening it by accident. Back to the road again. That's better. I sure think what I'll have to go through to get to the gateway when I activate it. I know which. Oh, good. I was afraid I was going to have to go all the way back to the gate. Or the barrier, I mean. To trip this gate. The sooner I do that, the better. There's no storm coming. Wait. Okay, so I'm there. Oh, I already did refuel, didn't I? Okay. Let's get out of here while I still can.
Time to floor it.
Yes, thank you. I am... about to do that. Don't be so angry. So, is this mode? going the wrong way? Why am I not moving?